guys, so today is going to be an Ipsy and bagging. I just got my Ipsy bag like an hour ago. And I wanted to open it up for you guys. So I just took it out of the pink packaging and I put the card inside. But I didn't like actually look, I just like kinda fit it in there. So yeah, this is what the bag looks like. It's a really pretty pattern and I saw the bag online on my Instagram. I didn't think it would be like this material. I thought it would be like cloth, but no, it's like duct tape kind of material. So with a pink zipper, let's open it up. Okay, so this month's theme is prep school because it's August. Most people go back to school in this month or slash next month. And on the front is Christian, Dominique, and Karen. She's one of the new girls. I didn't know her name was Karen. But yeah, she's one of the new girls and she's just one of the regular Ipsy stylists. I love Kristen. I don't know much about her, but she's pretty. Yeah. So the first product is what is this? Hydration mask from OZ Naturals. So it comes in this pouch, so that's smart. So if it like bursted, it wouldn't get all of the products. And this is, it's vegan and cruelty-free, so if you're into that. So it looks like that's hydration mask. That's fun. I could probably use this in like winter with seal. But I don't want to open it, I'll open it. Actually, so that is the mask. I said I would open it, but I don't really want to because I want to kind of save it. But yeah, that's the mask. And then I have this, a leave-in conditioner by BWC, which is Beauty Without Cruelty. And I've gotten one product from them before. Don't remember what it was, but I think it was a cleanser. I don't remember. But yeah, I got a leave-in conditioner, and it's a big size. Ooh, smells good. Smells nice. Smells like minty. Smells kind of like meat. I don't know, like cologne. I don't know, but I'm excited to use this. I like leave-in conditioner, so I'm gonna use this tomorrow because that's the day. Sunday's usually the day I use leave-in conditioners. Yeah. Okay. So the next product is a eyeliner from Duce Cosmetics. I don't know. It's made in Germany, and it is in number 500, I think that's the number. So, yeah, it's just a black eyeliner. Ooh, that's really black and creamy. So that's the black eyeliner. That is super creamy. So if you're into those, like, gel kind of pencils, this seems really good. Okay. The next product is the Kari, what is this, lip gloss in salsa, so I'm guessing it's like a reddish shade. There we go, it like flown out. So it looks like that, it's really nice packaging. So it looks like that. Ooh, that's really red, look at that. Smells kind of weird. A weird smell, but that's okay. If I can't taste it, then I'm fine. So look how bright that color is. It looks a bit brighter than it is does in the tube. So, but I like red lips, so I'm excited to use that. And the last product is a Ofra lip liner. Ooh, and wife wine, and it looks like this. See that? And it looks like that. And it's like I wouldn't say it's like a wine color. I would say it's like kind of those like popular MAC lip liners, like Whirl one. I wouldn't say it's like wine, but it's a pretty color and it's very creamy. And it's a wooden pencil, so for it being that creamy, it's really nice. So yeah, like I said, this theme was prep school, yeah. And I really like the bag. So I really like this month's bag. I'm excited to use masks because I love using masks, and I love leave-in conditioner, I love eyeliner, I love lip gloss, and I love lip liners, well, lip products in general. So I hope you have a great day, and I hope you enjoyed this video. Bye!